Hello there, good evening, and welcome back. First of all, if you didn't subscribe yet, or hit the notification bell, you would help me out a lot if you did. Second of all, thank you very much for being here. Thank you. I really appreciate it. And I hope you enjoy the video. To the sleep clinic. My name is Dr. Green, indeed. You noticed well. And is it correct that I recognize your face? Mm-hmm. Okay. That's right. I've seen you before here. This is your second visit? Okay. I'm good with faces, but not with names, I'm afraid. Could you remind me of your name, please? Okay. And your age was... Right. Yes, I know. I think my assistant didn't save the documents last time you were here, so I might have to ask some questions again. Yes, I'm very sorry. I hope that's okay for you. Okay. So, what is your email address? And your telephone number? Okay. And how long would you like to stay for in the sleep clinic? Yes. I understand. Okay. What size of bed do you think you would need? Yeah. I think for your height, I think the same. Okay. Now, some practical questions to understand your sleeping pattern. Yeah. So, do you smoke? Drink alcohol? Stupid question, but do you have trouble falling asleep? How many nights per week? Okay. Do you dream often? Or nightmares or lucid dreams? Now, what type of mattress do you use? Hard or soft? And do you know the average temperature of your heating? A bit tricky, right? Yeah. That's okay. No, an average. What is your routine before going to bed? Yes. Yeah. Right before you go to bed. The last thing? Yes. Now, a private question. Do you sleep alone? Yeah, I understand. And do you live in the city or in a quiet neighborhood? Okay. Perfect. Well done. We're done with the questions, yes. Okay. So, now it's time for the fun part. Yes. Let's see what kind of triggers help you Yes. So, let's start with some visual triggers. Do you know how ASMR works? Yes. Indeed. So, you have visual triggers. It can be by different visual triggers and movements, fast or slow. So, let's do a visual trigger. Yes. Okay. You can just sit in a comfortable position. Good. So that was the first trigger using the brush visually and also auditively. But it's alert. Another one that many of our patients really appreciate is the usage of trigger words. Trigger words. Trigger words. Trigger words. Yes. Sorry. With the The third step is using positive affirmations. Positive affirmations. Positive affirmations. Fall asleep and fall in love with yourself. Fall asleep and fall in love with yourself. Fall asleep and fall in love with yourself. Asleep and fall in love with yourself. You are free of worry. You are free. Free of worry. You grow more confident every day. You grow more confident every day. You grow more confident. Confident. You deserve happy thoughts and sweet dreams. You deserve happy thoughts and sweet dreams. You deserve happy thoughts and sweet dreams.